American actor and professional wrestler David Bautista had recently challenged Varun Dhawan to an open fitness test. After a long search for the perfectly fit and strong Bollywood hero, David selected Dilwale star Varun Dhawan for his challenge. And Varun Dhawan took to Twitter to accept the challenge and tweeted, "It's on, Bautista vs. Varun." Actually, it's a promotional campaign for upcoming Hollywood film Spectre, which is set to release in India on November 20. In the film, David Bautista is playing a villain.